the following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's World Championship. Show us the way.
No, get up.
This woman's held the NXT Women's Tag Team titles alongside her quote-unquote daughter, Indy Hartwell. Interesting, unique relationship, but effective no matter how you look at it. One of the best high-flying women in all of WWE.
But now Candice LeRae has added a level of ruthlessness that comes with joining the way.
Chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Introducing the challenger, from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae! And introducing the champion, from Japan, she's the WWE Women's World Champion, the Assassin, Maki!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Foot just stomping down. Bonsai drop.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Shifts that to her favor. Saw it coming. Perilous position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Candice LeRae is not the type of competitor who's going to win when it comes to the power game. So I hope she's willing to be crafty. She's got to be quicker and smarter than her opponent here tonight if Candice wants to stand a chance.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Almost mounted with punches.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oof, knee drop connects.
Candice falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Candice is getting the window shut at every opening.
Kick from behind. Ouch. She saw it coming.
Oh,
smash.
Headbutt looks like up to the groin. Hey, you can't do that.
And
no way. That's uncalled for.
Oh, blow.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oof.
Working the midsection there.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will. A steady stream of moves taking out LeRae.
Candace is gonna have to navigate these deep waters.
She returns the favor there.
A series of reversals.
The champ now absorbing the little damage.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Oh, God.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Shoulders are down. She still fights out in one. Her iron will on display for the world to see.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Cinches up the arm and a
good kick.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Up to the top rope now.
Lift off.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Swinging neck breaker.
Candace gets that set right back to her.
Cobra!
With the reversal!
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Ooh. Bullseye with the back fist. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Up.
Oh, gosh. That's just not right.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Pin attack for the championship.
One, two. I can't believe my eyes. She just
doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
The end of the road for Candace might just be near.
Double X double O. You know what's coming on? Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque. Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but
that's it.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys. From fabulous to untouchable. Here comes a self-proclaimed the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you many other people make the same proclamation? This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
Hey, Byron, I think that there is a reckoning upon us.
I believe you are correct, and there is destruction to follow.
Yeah.
boss time.
Comes Mickie James.
Yeah.
rules here. Last superstar remaining, the ring is your winner.
Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love a battle royal.
She had big scouted. She turns it around.
Reckoning moves out of the way.
Right to the kidneys. Getting set up for something in the corner. Showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, stop in the leg!
Just missed.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Elbow smash! Basil turns it around. And the spot with a counter of their own.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Oh, fourth to the back of the neck. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. The challenger's looking shaken.
Up and down. Brutal.
Tons. Now, knee
strike.
Able to get the advantage here. Just a mounted suplex.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
Insulting.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh, what a lands.
Haymaker connects.
She had it scouted.
Saw that one coming.
Reversal on top of reversal. There he is.
Ooh, goes tumbling with
the champion has been eliminated.
Could be it.
Oh,
drop kick to the spine.
Separation.
Yes, got a new champion.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner and new Women's Hardcore Champion, the Superstar.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them.
Oh my goodness, it's France's greatest export.
She's actually French-Canadian.
Same thing.
Oh gosh.
Excited when this superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
And she'll be squaring off against the ever-cunning Maryse.
Launcher, diving forearm, smash. Oh my God, springboard. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
Corey, how do you prepare for a match against a superstar like Maryse?
It's not easy, Cole. Maryse's experience is tough to overcome. Being adaptable to what Maryse throws at you might be your best bet in this match.
Two.
Disrespect.
Boom. Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Producing a trampoline.
Oh, Maryse turns the tables.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, what an ingenious. Can she score the pin?
One, two.
And they kick out at two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
In the world of romance, this is what we call a kiss.
Au revoir, Byron.
Maryse might just have it.
Cover!
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. spiral. What a punch!
Goodness, brutal back fist finds the mark.
Across the top rope.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh, saw it coming.
Clothesline!
That'll leave a mark. And countouts are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. She's losing some steam now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Two.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Three.
Oh, Maryse turns the tables. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, what a right.
And an attitude behind it.
Fighting back with a counter. She needs to get back in.
Eight.
She'll take things into the ring.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. This match is wearing her down. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Three.
Four. She adjusts it.
Hoist it up.
Down.
An unconventional attack. Playbook.
Six.
And back in the ring we go.
Seven.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Eight. Nine.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? We almost just saw a count out.
The minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Both wrists captured and
the WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Backhand hits the target. She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Enough already.
Maryse is out of the ring.
Oh, a sudden cut. And Maryse keeps handing out even more.
Look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, my goodness. Critical part of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? She taps out, taps out!
Maryse with the victory.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
This match could have gone very differently.
But in the end, Corey, they are the ones celebrating.
something?
The goddess is friends.
Competition, we're going to see Bayley and Dakota Kai. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
And she denies Cross.
That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Way to the floor.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Bliss turns that around.
Two.
And a blow to the breadbasket.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. She flips it back on her.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly of back suplex.
Three.
Counter impressive ring IQ on display there.
Four.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He is really getting fired up.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Action needs to return to the ring and fast. From way up, she comes up empty.
Up and down, what a slam.
Didn't go as planned there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Fisherman suplex! Got the tag! Got the tag! What a neck breaker!
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Laying it in. And out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle. Ah, straight fall. She's starting to look concerned. A counter. Oh, what a slap.
Here's a snapmare.
Basement drop kick. Bliss climbing the turnbuckle.
Alexa's thinking big.
Taking flight. Splash. Uh-oh. She can be set up for a submission here. This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is about.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers.
needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Bliss avoids the attack.
Driven into the barricade.
She steers clear of that one.
A setup match slam. She's beginning to flag a little.
Five.
Dakota wards off the attack.
Six.
Ooh, she just turned it around. She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
She's saying, let's go, bring it, chop block.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Face crusher. Kai out of there in a hurry.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Going coast to coast. Gonna kick the features off their face.
That one scouted.
The face has been planted.
Here's her tag.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Off the ropes. Dakota dodges.
Boom! Drop right across the neck. And she denies cross.
There's a tag.
Look at this.
Oh! Whiplash neck breaker.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Picked up the victory.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
With these two superstars.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top level tag team performance. Take it from the former NXT tag champ.
We got a camera backstage. And it looks like we have a brawl on our hands. Super kick! Impressive reversal there.
Back and forth from these competitors. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Good timing with that reversal. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Power drop kick! Impressive reversal there. Quick thinking pays off. Solid punch.
And another counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Stiff kick.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Man. A knee balanced in Zagiri.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard.
Strikes with a kick.
She saw that one coming.
What a punch. Oh, what a right hand. Oof. Oh, and she turns it around. And a kick. Boom, what a punch.
Oh, what a kick!
Counters! Arm trapped. Precision strikes. She manages to get control.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, knee to the jaw.
An agile escape. Perched on the shoulders, feast your eyes.
Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one. A third.
Able to reverse that one. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh!
Knee right to the face.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Tag team ready for action here. Oh, look at that!
This match may not even start at all.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
What a shot!
Uh-oh. Jarring impact.
Loving blow.
She's taking some big hits here.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
She flips it back on her.
She's able to get out of the way.
Big slam.
Tagged into action.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Nice plant. Tag made, she's in.
Oh,
Headed to the top rope.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Just breaking down the opponent. Knew what was coming there. She's fighting back.
Oof. Good contact.
The tag. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
We're gonna finish it off.
Bomb. She gets the tag.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
And there's a takedown.
She's enduring some damage.
Downward spiral. She can end it here.
1, 2.
She kicks out with a four. After two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Great counter.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Way to steer clear. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Suplex.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge.
Oh, no.
She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
There's the save. How close was that?
Going up high with the punch.
She got launched. Oh, my goodness. There's the knee right to the cover. Is it enough?
1, 2.
Almost had her. And a kick out stays in it.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
It does not get much closer to three than that.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. She had it scouted. Oh, look at this. Neck slam. Two shots.
Man. And that, my you sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Able to tag her partner, and she makes it to her partner. Tag. Watch her set up in the corner.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbows.
Going up top.
Take off.
Big miss right there. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Gets tagged in.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
The shoulders, knee right to the face, giant suplex.
That puts her in total control.
Oh, and an air fall.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again, or is her confidence shaken?
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Rocking the jaw. It misses on the springboard.
And another counter.
Got it, scouted.
Oh, man.
The end is looming now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Uh-oh. Arm breaker!
She did her homework there.
But quite an effective counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Into the turnbuckle.
Into the buckle. Roll through.
German suplex.
Is it enough?
Teeth. Saw that one coming. Oh no. First DDT. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Taking flight.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO. She's tagged in.
Headlock takeover. Slowing down.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Tag made. Tag made. Tag made. Turns it right around with a counter.
To the back of the neck.
Scottish sickle. Look at that jaw. And she's stunned in the corner.
The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Whipping double axe handle. Devastating kick. Now tagging her in.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, I had that well scouted. She's crashing to the floor.
Oh, what an uppercut.
John.
The WWE Universe really needs...
Oh, no. Now possibly set up for a submission maneuver. Trouble in trouble. A win in submission.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here are your winners, the Leader of Worlds!
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
Expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
And with Lacey Evans, you have a superstar who seems more concerned with appearances than she does in-ring antics. But do not let that fool you. Lacey Evans is about as dangerous as a con.
Slam!
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Down low with the drop kick.
Lacey fends that off.
Boom! Strong impact from Lacey Evans.
Right across the face.
Boom! Takedown!
Rolls through.
Oh, man!
That was creative.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Oh, oh, oh.
Corey, Lacey Evans is a tremendously talented athlete, but she often has a habit of putting the cart before the horse. What do you think she needs to do here to prevent that from happening again?
No, I think you hit the nail right on the head, Colt. Lacey needs to focus on the present as it pertains to this match. So she can't be concerned with how it'll look when she has her arm raised, even if we can all agree that it'll look pretty classic.
Forced out of the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Two. Oh, right to the gut. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She's got an answer for that.
Slides back into the ring. Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated. I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Well, she's got no business out here.
You gonna stop her?
Places her right in the corner.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Face buster.
Cover.
One, two.
A kick out to stay alive.
She's still as determined as ever.
Middle rope. Oh, she lands hard. Sequence of reversals there. Oh, big boot.
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now?
We know exactly what.
Statement offense from Evans.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Evans with the retaliation. Just one step ahead.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Placed in the corner.
Counter.
And now there's an opening.
Excruciating. It's hard to watch. She should tap.
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to step through and reverse the move.
Uh-oh. Going for the...
Someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
And here we go.
Ooh, that backfired on her.
Here it comes. Bell, what a shot. Lacey Evans. Statement offense with Evans.
Two count.
Oh, he's still alive.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Ooh, look at her answering back. With the retaliation. Second row.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Oh my gosh. Oh, stomping away. How's that for a counter? Back in the leg here. Is she gonna
she have to do to get tap out?
And you can put this singles match in the books. How about another look at some of the highlights? Victory. This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the